YVRA is an Amsterdam-based boutique perfume house that has launched internationally acclaimed fragrances over the past 4 years. The new YVRA 1965 is a woody oriental blend of spellbinding ingredients with the potential to appeal both sexes. This year, our focus is seduction, so without hesitating to dedicate our third fragrance to Porfirio Rubirosa, the most famous playboy of the last century. Rubirosa was a jet-set pioneer, charmer, race car driver, and talented polo player. His romantic escapades became so legendary that they resulted in nicknames like Mr. Ever Ready and, thanks to Ruby's personal parts department, the Peppermill. He was widely thought to be in the same league as Don Juan and Casanova. His conquest included Marilyn Monroe, and to keep up with his flamboyant playboy lifestyle, he married the two richest women in the world. Rubirosa exuded a sense of adventure, danger, and romance, dividing his glamorous life between Gstaad, Saint-Tropez, and Palm Beach. He once said, "Most men's ambition is to save money. Mine is to spend it." Rubirosa has a passion for perfumes and wanted to create his own fragrance. However, thanks to an oak tree in the Bois de Boulogne, his destiny took a different direction. On July 4, in 1965, Rubirosa's life ended dramatically, in a manner fitting for a playboy, behind the steering wheel of his Ferrari 250 GT. YVRA 1965 will honor the life of Porfirio Rubirosa and embody his personality, sexy, seductive, and sophisticated. Hints of leather allude to his love of Polo, while an ingredient like pink pepper honor his nickname and endless craving for a boisterous life.